Hey guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could repair faulty USB or a USB flash drive which doesn't work properly anymore. So I plugged it to my laptop, I click on this PC short, and here it's appearing under the drive letter D. So this is the damaged or the faulty one, and it creates or it gets a lot of errors. To fix the problem, go to the search tab and type CMD. And click Run as Administrator. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow this application to make changes to your device. You can go ahead and click Yes, since it's a Windows application. So make sure to read the correct drive letter for your hard disk or your USB. And here we're going to type the following command, which is chkdisk. You will find it in the video description, /f/. And here we want to put the letter of the drive, in this case it's D, and 2 points, and hit enter. Your system will run a scan. In my case, it was very quick. In your case, if you have a very a USB flash drive with very big data, or let's say with big capacity, 200 giga or 500 giga, then it will take several minutes. And at the end, it should show you one of the following results. Windows has scanned the file system and found no problems. No further action is required. Actually, since I have run this process this morning and it managed to fix my USB drive, in your case, it should show different message and it should show something like this. Where, for example, it says that Windows replaced bad cluster in file XX. And it should show you some results, and it should, for example, here it shows Windows replaced bad cluster in file 23 input to archive, etc. So if there are any problems with your USB flash drive, Windows or this application or this command will take care of it, and it should fix everything. And at the end, it should show you 100% completed as we saw earlier. Here, for example, I'm still running it. In this case, I'm still running it for a very big hard disk, so it's taking very long time. But for my USB flash drive, which has a capacity of 3 giga, it took just 103 milliseconds, which is really relatively short, and it hasn't found any problems. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.